My name is Mike Kuster. I'm a training consultant at ROTHENBERGER, and I take care of everything related to the technical training seminars. Today, I will show you the ROLEAK Pro leak detection device. The ROLEAK Pro is the electronic leak detection device from ROTHENBERGER with A2 certification. Of course, the ROLEAK Pro can still be used for leak detection on A1 refrigerant carrying systems. The device is switched on and off via the button in the middle. When the device is switched on, it needs a so-called warm-up or pre-run time. During this time, the heating diode in the 45-centimeter long and flexible tube of the device is warmed up and the device calibrates itself to the current oxygen content in the air. According to the standard, today's leak detectors must detect a leakage rate of 3 grams per year. And now the test leak, which is included in the scope of delivery, comes into play. This test leak represents exactly these 3 grams of leakage per year. The unit has now been switched on and calibrated to the current air condition. Now, the unit is set to the highest sensitivity. The test leak is opened and it is checked whether the electronic leak detector is still able to detect these 3 grams per year. As can be heard, the device has responded. And now, the leak detection can begin. In another tutorial, we explain how to properly connect our ROLEAK Pro 600 to an air conditioner. Thanks for watching.